These steps are endless, hours and hours, right? And there is more. The feeling is very strange. It is nice, but somehow it pushes you to thinking. To thinking about your goals, your life, and everything about you. I just want to show you something. When the animals are dying, they never take it back. They just leave it whatever they are. So this is probably, what is this, horse? Yeah, it's a cow. It's a cow, I guess. Yeah. Снимка ли ще правиш? So this is Dima. It's very good that we stop for this dead animal here, because without it we're gonna lose the Dima's number shield, and then we're gonna have a big problem. Чисто вас тези самонарязните ли говорят? Как сложиш номера стикерът? Абе как никога бе, човек, ще сложиш кое болтови с гайки, ще стегнеш отзад с гайчеците, те дете имат контра вътре. Как ще сложиш такива работи? Както и да е, добре, че спряхме. Оф. Чая да видя моя тук ли. Моя тук. Until Dima fixing the number plate, let me show you around where we are. In the middle of nowhere. Right in the middle of nowhere. The nearest town is in that direction, south, on about 50 kilometers. Once again, big thank you to this dead horse. Universe is always our friend, always help us. We are somewhere here in this point, somewhere in the middle of the road for today. So this car failed again. So now we're gonna solve the problem with the most famous zip ties. Той няма да влезе, много дебил там. По-малко. It's a normal for Dima's bikes to convert it to a Christmas tree from zip ties. But actually on every stop we have to check the bikes, because a lot of dust here and a lot of bumps and shakings. So this should be fine. You must stop again. Let's see what is this time. Skosare sapak. Skosare sapak. Ha? Neko suko ne se получава сигурно.
Скъсало се, виж. И малко се е скъсало и тук е и било. Било вече не дърви. Дай се чуда ли го сгубим.
Ти можеш да го сгубиш пак.
Благодаря.
Сега това трябва да го отрежим. До вечер. А, мигач. Because these roads are so shaky, you can see now, everything which is not tied properly or it is about to fail, will fail. That's why I just advise, if you plan to ride in Mongolia, check your bikes. Check it properly. Check all connections, all bolts. Over there is the town of Tashir. After Tashir we have no more than 30 kilometers and we'll be in Altai. So far so good, everything is going well, the road is not bad. So this is supposed to be Taishir. So we're gonna looking for something to eat, if possible. Looks like empty. I saw some supermarket or something like that. Maybe we can eat something. Yes, 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 good. So we can buy something to eat here. So some snacks, maybe chocolates, that's all. Biscuits. Croissant. Okay. Има има тоне кросани там. Тоне кросани има там. Чай ще дам. И нищо не стигнат на двамата?
Много.
Още едно.
Не.
Он е високи. Извадили?
Извадили. Хубава, не ми знам.
Не ще пием ли?
Сладоледец.
Пусть читай, не тявай.
Thank you. Да зачерпим по един хубав хотел, а?
Малко ще е скапарски, мабиш пак.
Чай да видим колко ще е скапарски.
Това е за горячия вода.
We have great room. Perfect. Wi-Fi. Bathroom. All good. For $25 for both of us. And Dima is trying to sort his money.
Big money.
Big money. He's a rich man. You can see how much money he has.
This guy is the city center of Altai. One big square, few buildings around. That's it. Absolutely nothing to do here. No shops, no restaurants. Yeah, you can find some restaurants, but.
Morning, another day, another adventure. The plan today was to ride from Altai to this point here, all this road, but we met last night Norwegian guys and they said that all of this is asphalt, it's a brand new road, so we don't want to go this way and we're gonna use this alternative road, go deep into the Gobi desert and then come back on the road. So that's all, we're going to refuel the tanks and go. They have only 92, but it's okay. I have tried this bike with even 86, so it works fine.
Over there on the right side, you can see the beginning of Gobi Desert.
I just want to give something to this biker. Because they are in terrible condition. Terrible. Brave people. Ah, it's a lady, I guess. Hi. How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you. What is your name?
Carol.
Carol, where are you from?
France.
And you pedaling? Just a simple gift for you.
Yeah.
I know you need energy.
I do.
Yeah, you do. Okay. Where are you planning to go?
Hoft.
Ah, you have a nice plan. 420 kilometers.
Yeah.
You're brave. I always wondering who is able to pedaling so much and who will to pedaling so much. And now I see. Carol from France. Okay, I just want to stop for a while. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Thank you.
There you go. So everybody's just telling me, why don't you have a motorbike?
Well, what I have to say. People with cars wondering why we are riding motorcycles. We are wondering why you're pedaling, and probably you'll questioning the people who are walk. So it's always somebody worse than you.
Yeah.
Good luck. Ciao. Thank you. You too. It was just a simple act of humanity, but it's always good to help. If you have this possibility. We just turned from the main road because we expect the main road to be off-road, but now it's a perfect asphalt, so that's why we turn on in this direction. We want to see the real Gobi.
If you're new on my channel, don't forget to subscribe, because you're gonna have a new video every week. Ride safe. Ciao.